There is an English word called hooligan. Also, there is a word in Russian called hooligan. Why the two words sound the same? Do you know? For both of Russian and English, these words were come from Mongolian in 13th century.
Yasa, Yikjasak was from the legal system of Chinggis Khan. It was stipulated in Chinggis Khan's legal system that thieves and robbers would be executed. The Mongolian Empire arrested thieves and robbers all the time. All the citizens are obliged to report whether they are thieves and robbers. As a result, almost half the world uses this word, which is called hooligan. In Mongolian, is hooligan. People in the north of China are called hooligan, hooligan, or zehula. In northeast China, hooligan is referred as 胡子. Most interesting things is Huang Taiji, the second emperor of Qing Dynasty. He himself admitted that he come from a hooligan family. Because he was too ashamed, he renamed the tribe of him Manjushri. But the name Manjushri comes from Buddhism.